Hey everyone, welcome back to my Spiritually Fit vlog. I'm super excited about today's vlog because it has had a major impact on my life, and I'll be talking to you about that throughout this vlog. But the title of today's vlog is God Speaks Through His Word, Are You Listening? This is huge, folks. The Bible, when you read the Bible, you need to make sure you're not reading it just to check things off the list, but rather you're actually trying to take something from it. You want something in the chapter that you read or whatever it may be to stand out to you so that you can actually apply it to your life. That something might be what God's trying to speak to you. In the scriptures, it talks about in Romans 12:2, do not conform to the pattern of this world, but be transformed by the renewing of your mind. Then you'll be able to test and approve what God's will is, his good, perfect, and pleasing will. So what does that scripture mean? You know, do not conform to the pattern of this world. Kind of obvious, the way the world lives, we are, as Christians, are not called to live like the world, but we are to be transformed by the renewing of our mind, and we're renewed through the Word. So God will help to renew our minds through the Word, and then we can test that. God's good, perfect, and pleasing will. So that's an awesome thing, folks, just to test ourselves by the Word, to be quite honest with you, to test where we are in life, to test what we're doing right and wrong through the Word as well. The Bible also talks about in the Lord's Prayer, we read specifically, it says, give us this day our daily bread. So, you know, that could be, you know, meant as a few different things to people. Some people might think of daily bread is give us today what we need. And I think that could very well be correct. But I also read that as give us today our daily bread for our spirit.